America. I'm Matt Vasgersian. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Baseball is live and on the air on the show. Tonight, the first of this three-game weekend series between the Chattanooga Lookout. We've got baseball on the show. Striding forward now, number 27, showing some definite confidence at the plate right now, and his recent numbers are reflecting that. Swing and a line drive, and that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. And this will kick off the base of the wall. And he'll coast into second here with a two-out double.
When it left his bat, I thought it might curve foul, but he manages to squeak it just inside the right field line for a well-hit line drive double. By the time the right fielder tracked it down, he was easily into second.
Now a ball hit in the air to straightaway left. This is carrying well out of here.
That's how to manage it.
Late now is number 27. He scored a run after stroking a double in his first at bat. And a check swing here, but he clearly went around on a pitch that would have been a strike anyway. It's nothing and one. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Line to the right side. That's in another base hit. He's two for two.
Hey, just a nice piece of hitting right there. He's able to keep his hands inside that ball, stay square as long as possible, and feed it into the opposite field for a base hit.
Ready to take his hacks again. Eddie Martinez blasted a two-run homer in his last at-bat. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Oh, and this is swung on and missed. Four strikeouts already, and that's out number two. And now in the box, Brennan Davis, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Hit out towards second. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So no runs here on a base hit, no errors, and one. And now, number 27. He doubled earlier and carries a 2-for-2 line into this appearance. Gets ahead of him here as he got him to swing over the top of this one.
Well, just like your fielders pick you up sometimes, right here, he's got a chance to pick his guy up after that error would have ended the inning. It's a team game.
Throw on the first, and they'll escape the danger created by the error. The inning is over. So it's no runs on no hits, one error, and a runner left stranded. Five innings complete. Chattanooga leads it here 3-2. Next to stand in is Chris Oakey. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Melendez over at second. Garcia at first, two out in the inning. Popped him up.
I go.
Powell is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. So one run on one. So next to bat will be number 27. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far.
Here we go. Find your pitch right here. Find it.
Here's the first pitch. Right side, but it's going to be a foul ball.
Come on, big guy. Get your pitch and let it rip. Let's go.
Now a line drive, and that may be enough to break our tie. That's down for extra bases. And the runner from second is in to score. It's a 5-4 game. They're going to try to wave that runner around third. Tag, and he is out.
He's proven to be an awfully reliable reliever this season. He wraps this one up and collects his 20th save of the year so far.
And tonight's one-run game comes to an end, 6-5, the final. The Lookouts came through late, taking the lead in the eighth to secure the victory. Walker Weichel claims the win out of the pen, his first. Miguel Figueroa earns the save out of the bullpen, his 20th of the season. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to the new website, theshow.com.
Drive home safely.
we're going to see a pinch hitter here with the bases empty and one gone in the inning.
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention please. Pinch hitting for your Smokies, number 27.
Good swing, just got to try and straighten that one out. The average to start things out at 324. Seven homers, and the RBI count at 35. Lofted in the air out toward right center. Right fielder coming on. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Wade Wright is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Yeah, and they just keep on keeping on. Got a nice little run going here, winning four in a row and playing with a lot of confidence. Success is never guaranteed in this game, so you have to appreciate it when it comes.
A 4-1 finish in this evening's game. Chattanooga wrote an important sixth inning to victory in this one. Peyton Soischer earns his fifth winner of the year as he turns in eight strong innings of work. Keegan Thompson pitched well, allowing only two earned, but ends up taking the loss. Miguel Figueroa wraps it up for the save, his 21st of the year. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vaskirzian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Drive home safely.
Baseball's future stars will be on display as the show's coverage of the AA South is on the air. Today, the finale of this three-game weekend series between the Chattanooga Lookouts and the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball. It's the show. Up next, number 27. Batting average is a likely source of pride for him, currently sitting in the high 320s. Now here's the first offering. There's a swing and a high drive into left center field. Left fielder looking up, and this ball is gone. No chance to make a play on that one.